safety security. Today, we are having a session on back-to-back comrades and what are the practices and how to run this comrades event. And to start the session, I will invite Mr. Atul Godbole, who will be mentoring this session. Yeah, please, sir. Briefly introduce Atul. Atul runs the academy, training academy, called as Motivate, where he runs a lot of runners. Even myself, I am also doing training with Atul. Basically, he has run multiple full marathons, then
on 20th April, 56 kilometers, and again that's should have those, maybe memory or practice to run for 12 hours on the road.
So, what he's trying to say is what matters is the average mileage for all your weeks, not the peak mileage. So, if you just do 120k a week and then get tired and take some few weeks off, so that doesn't work. That's what you're trying to say.
Yeah, so once a week we had tempo runs, and again that depended on
to happen. So I think we need to look at these other tiny aspects that we don't stress about. Having a good physiotherapist, I don't personally believe in massages, but yes, they do say that on the day of the long run, if you have a good massage, kind of gets the muscles slacking. But very important to look at injuries, and if they do happen, then address them properly. Most of us have this thing of they aaj hua hai, dekhenge, ho jayega, next run I'll see. With this sort of high intensity training, you can't afford to lose days.
So when you put, you know, 1400 of 200 mileage in 6 months, and every day then, like this year when we were training for Comrade, except Monday, all other series that we were having done. So, you know, once we put so much of mileage, things are going to happen that you will be there. Yeah. So the important factor for, you know, to keep yourself away from injuries to having the regular strength training, stretching, mobility. So once in a week we used to do group strength training which Atul conducts, and Wednesday or Tuesday sometimes we do on our own. And every day stretching and mobility is very important, especially after your long run and tempo run. That is the key thing you should do. You must not forget to that is the only thing which will keep you away from the injury.
Okay. See, doing strength training is one part of it, but again, while you are in the training period of 4 months, there will be multiple races which you can take as a training part, but then you have to be very specific. Just example of today, we have planned the race for a specific pace. So there were points where you can see that there is a lot of downrun. So let's run fast. So I will say, first avoid it. When you are doing downrun, it's injury prone.